I ended up resigning from my job this time last year to look after my older grandfather. In the process of looking after him, my health deteriorated quite rapidly. I'd always suffered with mental health issues since my early 20s, late teens. And I ended up being signed off work for the best part of a year. And while off work, I wanted to do something productive with the time, so I approached Weymouth College about redoing my maths. While filling in various questionnaires, I ended up finding out about you guys, and decided to make a commitment, which was a huge thing because I didn't commit to anything, and ended up coming along and, yeah, different person to be perfectly honest with you. When I look where I was this time last year and where I am now, and a lot of it is down to the support of these ladies, to be honest with you, and the courses, and without sounding really twee, finding yourself and learning to like yourself again is a bit of a big deal, and these courses help with that. I don't know if anybody's suffered with bad mental health or not, but kind of get a bit lost. And it's been very nice finding the person who I was a very long time. I also found the fact that the tutors actually cared as well. It was a huge thing. It wasn't a "you're a pupil, bye, end of lesson." It was carried through really, really well, and the attention that you were given, you didn't feel rushed or hurried or anything else. The courses have kind of led to a bit of an obsession with buttons. I started to craft outside of the lesson now. I have a little shop online now. I've got a shelf in a shop, and I've been asked to do a couple of craft fairs for Christmas. I hadn't done art since GCSE, and I don't know why I opted to do it as a GCSE, because it was, I felt I was very, very good at it. But I've actually realised I can do stuff that looks all right, and people want to buy it, that is an added bonus all round, that is really nice because it means it pays for itself.